please tweet me or go to my Instagram page and give me your take on this closing argument. Il Papa, the Pope, says the death penalty is no good under any circumstances. It is now inadmissible as part of the catechism because it undermines the dignity of that life. Paragraph 2267 of the catechism. Now, this is different. It used to be okay as a last resort if it was to avoid safety from the unjust. But now he changed it. So, even a person who does something horrible can be redeemed, deserves dignity. That's the point that he's making. No longer just a last resort for safety. This is smart on one level, stunning on another. Here's the argument. The smart part is squaring the logic of being pro-life. If you believe that you don't mess with life in one area, you don't mess with it, period. It's logical. And it plays to an inconsistency that we see here in America. Many who call themselves pro-life are also pro-death penalty. Now, that's always struck me as odd. Regardless of any arguments about innocence of the actor and biblical assertions of eye for an eye. Because for believers, either the big man calls the shots of who lives and who dies, or we do. Which is it? But then I read a little bit more into Bergoglio's words and thoughts. And I thought about it a little bit more, and I see something that's not just smart, but stunning. In Argentina, the Pope, then Bergoglio, that's his name, he wasn't only a huge opponent of the death penalty, but of inequities of how we treat the living. His argument has always been, if you are pro-life, then you are pro-all life equally. So the question for you is, are you pro-life? And if you say yes, do you mean just when it comes to a fetus? How about when it comes to a grave felon? How about when it comes to color? Now, you may answer quickly and say yes, but do you see that in the choices of your politics, in our collective choices about our economy, our institutions, our justice system? Do we see it on our border? With all this us versus them, Christians and Muslims? For many now, with how men treat women, look at the yawning gap of rich and poor in this country. How laws like Stand Your Ground make killing so easy, that let white men go free and let black men die without an arrest. It happens in a system where fairness under law is too often not the reality. Then you look at the border. People are not valued the same. We know what their homelands have been called, how their illegal entry has become a judgment on their soul. The Pope is just as strong on respecting those lives as he is an unborn baby. Are you? Because if you are not, then you may have to reconsider your quick answer of being pro-life.